Alaska Native American Heritage Month. Since 1990, November has been declared as Alaska Native American Heritage Month. November is a time to celebrate the history, traditions, and rich and diverse cultures of Alaska and this country. On Friday, November 18th, wear your moccasins. It's easy to participate. Wear moccasins or indigenous footwear to school on Friday. If you do not own moccasins, cannot wear moccasins, or perhaps your tribe did not wear moccasins, you may wear a turquoise awareness ribbon instead.
Good morning, Golden View.
Today is Thursday, November 17th, 2022, and here are today's announcements.
Today for lunch was a choice of a bean and cheese burrito or cherry blossom chicken with a side of rice, broccoli, carrots, peaches, pears, and milk.
Attention, Golden View. Time is running out to participate in the National Junior Honor Society Canned Food Drive this week. The purpose of the food drive is to help community members who need of a meal during the holiday season.
All 7th graders are encouraged to donate cans of green beans, while 8th graders are encouraged to donate cans of corn.
The donation bin is located in the front office. The food drive ends tomorrow. In other news, this is a reminder to all students that the Anchorage School District has a district policy prohibiting the use of scented products such as cologne, perfume, and body spray.
Scented products can trigger nausea, respiratory issues, headaches, and other symptoms.
So, Golden View, please, show respect for all students and staff by keeping scented products at home.
The following is an announcement regarding parking lot and sidewalk safety.
We can go if we want to. Night is young and so am I. And we can dress real neat from our hearts to our feet and surprise them with a victory cry. Say, we can act if we want to. If we don't, nobody will. And you can act real rude. Say, we can dance, we can dance. Everything's out of control. We can dance, we can dance. They're doing it from pole to pole. We can dance, we can dance. Everybody look at your hands.
Slow down. Don't get hit by car.
Everybody's taking the chance. It's safe to dance. Oh, it's safe to dance. Yes, it's safe to dance.
Be safe by always looking. Don't be on your phones and pay attention. Have a great day, Golden View.
Okay, Golden View, now it's time for Trendy Thursday, which is GBTV's way of helping you stay up to date on the latest trends in pop culture.
I am grateful for my family.
I'm grateful for myself.
I'm grateful for my brother, Cooper Smith.
I'm grateful for my mommy.
I'm grateful for McDonald's.
Grateful for my dog.
I'm grateful for Sun's Cafe.
I'm grateful for Mr. Zogan.
I'm grateful for my Grandpa Vance.
And finally, remember that tomorrow is Rocking Rocks Day in the Anchorage School District. The purpose of this day is to celebrate the rich and diverse cultures of Indigenous people in Alaska and the Lower 48.
All students are encouraged to wear moccasins, other traditional clothing, or the color turquoise.
Well, that's all for today, Golden View.
Have a fantabulous Thursday!